In this little town, they move quite a lot. But if someone is ill, they should not. I'll ask them to stop with a click or a tap, and watch as they heal in a snap. The reason I think that my game is for you is that while playing, I learned something too. When starting the game, not tapping at all, this thing first goes up and then starts to fall. But movement is random throughout the whole game, so playing once more may not be the same. Some people move more, others move less. Clusters can form, or it's all just a mess. Sometimes someone goes crazy like this. It's really a bug that I didn't want fixed, because when I see it, I reminisce of this meme from a show I now miss. But this game's about tapping, so let's do this now. We can start off by trapping these guys here somehow. Doing just this seems not to work. We need to ask the whole network. Remind them to stop or slow down at least, and we won't need to call for a priest.